Hello guys, for today's video, I'm gonna be showing you how I do my ABG transformation from this to this. Just keep on watching. So, I first use this foundation to fit me, and I slightly dab it all over my face. Boom, I forgot to put my primer and moisturizer, but never mind, it won't kill me anyways. Next thing is the concealer to cover up the dark marks. By the way guys, I'm only using voiceover, so bear with me. I thought I was filming while doing my eyebrows, but I wasn't, sorry! And for the eyeshadow, I'm only using a brown shade all over my lids. Next up is contouring. Next thing is the eyeliner, which is the hardest part, so I decided to do it off cam. Next thing is the eyelashes. I learned a technique where you only use the half of the lashes and just put it on the edge just to create this foxy effect. There you go babies, the foxy effect. And then I proceed to the mascara. I usually use pink blush on because I think it's way more cuter. Part is the highlighter, which is my favorite. I usually put it on my cheeks, on my nose, and usually on the upper lips, in my chin, and also on my forehead.
That's good.
And for the last part is the lipstick.